What is going on, everybody? Beautiful Saturday morning. This is probably going to be up on a Sunday for you guys. I already finished. I just did some lifting and then legless, which is what this video is going to be about. Old 2013 games workout. Josh Bridges won it. He won it with like 6:07. That was his time. I just wanted to go sub 10. So stick around for the video to find out if I went sub 10 or not. But yeah, here it is.
Dude, I do not want to do this. I really want to do it, but I really don't want to do it.
If it was 4:59, it would be different, but 27,
yeah. 21. Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long pull.
Sub 10, very happy with that, 9:33. I'm even more happy with staying unbroken on the thrusters. I just got off the phone with Cameron. I told him, I was, that will never happen again. I will never feel like I'm that close to failure again without breaking. Like, I don't know what that was. That mental toughness came out of nowhere. I'd say I'm pretty mentally tough in a lot of workouts, but that was, I don't know how I didn't put that bar down. Yeah, must have been the little mustache we're going. It's not Josh Bridges tier yet, but yeah, definitely gave me some extra power for that. So thank you guys for watching. I'm going to have a Metcon 6 review up soon, so stick around for that, and I'll see you guys next time.